Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to remove your theme's header using Elementor. It literally takes only a couple of clicks, so let's get into the video. And don't forget to like and subscribe. Hi guys, so we're going to start off by removing the page title, and then we're going to move on to removing the complete header. So if you click in the bottom left hand side of the screen on the little gear settings icon, and you click hide title, this will remove the title from your page. Now if I show you on the preview page, you can see our title has been removed. Now I'm going to show you how to remove the header. We do this by going back into Elementor, and where it says page layout on the left hand side, we're going to change default to Elementor Canvas. The page then should reload with no header. And if we go back onto our preview page, you can see the header has been removed. To save the changes, all you need to do is click on the green update button in the bottom row. That's it for this video. I hope you found it useful. Don't forget to like and subscribe for future videos. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.